HMCS Montreal is in our fifth month of a six-month deployment operation projection. We're an East Coast ship from the Atlantic, which is really unusual to come to this part of the world. But it's an indication of our government's commitment to the new Indo-Pacific strategy, because we recognize that partners and international cooperation is really important.